We got a camera backstage, and it looks like this is going to head to blows. Hard to be a betting man on this one. These two competitors can be unpredictable.
Well, that's what makes this match so intriguing. Ooh. Oh, man, they're surrounded by concrete walls and so many other items that can inflict major pain.
The monster among men doesn't ask for permission nor ask for forgiveness. He simply destroys whatever lays in his path.
Braun Strowman is a Leviathan, Saxton, and sports entertainment has never experienced brute force like this from one human being.
Cesaro with nice contact there. Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense. Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
Jeez.
Oh, man.
Boom.
Oh, man.
Look, Cesaro is on the attack now.
Thrust right to the throat. He's targeting the midsection here. He's in control now.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Boom. Boom. Right to the midsection. He kicks him right in the gut.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
So painful.
And no luck against Cesaro there.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Cesaro definitely starting to crack here.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
I don't think he was properly prepared for the dangers of a backstage brawl, guys. He's in a really bad way right now.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Oh, man!
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Ooh!
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense.
That landed perfectly.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
It's all academic from here. Oh, man.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Perfectly executed. Oh, and it's a reversal. Caught him with a punch.
Can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex! Nice move. Ooh. And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Braun Strowman, what a maneuver.
That should do it.
emotional about this one-on-one matchup.
And while it seems easy enough, I assure you, climbing that ladder is a lot more difficult than it looks, especially after getting hit with it a dozen times.
He's targeting the midsection here. Boom! What a forearm!
Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike! Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
The closed fist connects.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Check out Bobby Roode's offense. Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
And Gable not looking so good.
He needs to find a way to fire back.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
Oh, right to the kick. He gets him with the overhand punch. Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, man.
That packed a punch.
To be a success at this level, gentlemen, you have to believe in yourself. And when I look at Bobby Roode, I see a superstar who simply oozes confidence.
Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
Now Chad Gable finds himself in a tough spot.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
As Corey noted, Roode is a guy who thinks quite highly of himself. But Byron, some might say his level of confidence is bordering on arrogance.
Yeah, but when you look at the hit list of top names he's defeated, I'd say Bobby Roode has a reason to be a little extra confident.
Look at this. The point of that elbow delivers. He lands the punch.
Look at Chad Gable here.
Oh, I think this man means business.
You know, guys, I can't think of too many superstars who have had an immediate impact upon arriving here in WWE as Bobby Roode.
Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
Oh, he turns it around.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
To Byron's point about Bobby Roode's immediate impact, it's likely because Roode has spent his entire career readying himself for the big time of the WWE.
And during that time, he shared the ring with some of the best ever. I'm talking about Ric Flair, AJ Styles, even Sting.
Gable was a Minnesota State High School wrestling champion. From there, Chad competed in NCAA competition as a member of Northern Michigan University, and then followed his dream to the 2012 Olympic Summer Games. Chad spent almost his entire life competing in some form of wrestling.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Nicely executed.
Oh, man!
I need to point out that Chad Gable is from Minneapolis, Minnesota, which is widely known as a breeding ground for incredible athletes, especially amateur wrestlers and sports entertainment superstars.
Any way you look at it, Chad Gable is one of the most technically gifted, physically strong, and resilient superstars in this or any other era in WWE, and that's saying a whole heck of a lot.
Well done. Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
Great move.
He takes one to the gut.
He's trying to mangle his face here. This kind of offense he's known for.
Guys, there's no debating Bobby Roode's greatness since arriving here in WWE. But let's not forget, Roode was also a world-renowned superstar before he even showed up here.
Just a matter of time now before one of these superstars takes firm control of this ladder match.
Let's get another look at what made that ladder match so exciting.
Here is your winner, Chad.